didn't mean to.
Diary. Let's see what this one says.
Big Daddy make a terrible stink. Very smelly. Maybe something can be done. But the little sisters seem to like order. Now we have to find the recruits. You become Big Daddy, it's a one-way street. But Ryan says don't worry. Recruits will be no problem. That Ryan. He's a good guy.
No, I think I am gonna use Hack That, because I don't feel like searching around for a phone. Holy crap, was there a lot of snow here? I want the E-pipo. Come on. What's this?
Fontaine's scary son of a bitch. But Ryan, cheap son of a bitch. You can no reuse protector suit. Take a man, graft the skin and organs straight into suit. Otherwise, your suit will not work. Ryan's too expensive. Ryan can go suck an egg.
Suck an egg. I would personally use suck a fuck, but whatever. To each their own. Alright, let's go.
Andrew Ryan reminds us we all make choices, but in the end,
now we need to find out where the main hall is again. Okay, it's over here. Search through there. I already searched through there. That's all I can find here. Let's move on to the other side. Yeah, fuck you too. Ooh, I think I'll put that right there, put the lower one. That might really increase my cheap prices over there. Let's actually test it out. As soon as I melt this away. And this. And this. And that. And also that. Changing employees, what's this one say?
Fontaine is dead. Bad for Fontaine. Good for Sir John. Play hard to get for a bit. Then Mr. Ryan get hungry for me. Tenenbaum gone, Fontaine gone. Sir John only one who know all about little sister.
Welcome.
Like I said,
that's
really good for Sir John.
Big Daddy, Big Daddy, Big Daddy. Big Daddy.
Here it was. Finding the voice box to have sound like one of those Big Daddies. Rip off the creature.
Can you please get out of my way? my distance in case I get attacked. First, switch to my crossbow.
Are you there? The nerve does like a cry.
Incendiary bolts.
Better come out. I just want to find your wound.
I guess I'll see him when freeze.
All right. The rest is just other chunks. Let's go up here.
Fontaine showed some foresight when he built up the plasmid business, but the man really never understood sales. Hiding those little girls beneath a bushel. I've just seen the preliminary design work on the new plasmid machines, and they're exactly what I wanted. Mark my words.
Look around you, kid. You think two-bit heroics count for a thing in this pit? You're staring down the puke stain of Ryan's busted dream! You think there's something saving down here? Or did you learn to go?
Yeah, sorry, Frank. I am no longer interested in your bullshit. Sad, isn't it? Okay, I'm gonna pack this one. Is that part of the people station? Oh, hell yes! Upgrade that chemical thrower range. And we did it! We upgraded every single weapon. We are even more set, Fontaine, now. So we just need to find those boots, that's all they are. That's a backup generator. Where are you going, sweetheart? Oh, you were going to heal yourself, weren't you? Slimy bastard. thought that the voice thing would be here. Guess not. God, would someone put a peanut butter in his throat or something? Now you're starting to piss me off even more, as if you didn't piss me off enough already. Alarm expert. Alright, let's upgrade my voice.
I can only imagine how you must smell with those awful pheromones. Once you find those Frankenstein boots, you will be ready.
Holy shit, I do sound like a big daddy. Someone says go. You have no control over me anymore.
Atlas is a friend of the parasite. Don't be a friend of Atlas.
Don't be a friend of Atlas.
Oh wait, I've been here before. Okay. Get out. Now where are those boots? Maybe I missed them in that other place.
You know, you should be thanking me.
For what?
I brought you here. I showed you who you are. Nobody never told you nothing but lies till I come along.
You told me nothing but lies when... Two. So, not only are you a liar, you're a hypocrite. Wait, there's another Gatherer's Garden before the final battle anyway, so I think I'll wait and see if there's any more slots I can get. Something. Uh-oh.
The boots. I was sure the boots would be here. Oh, shit.
Well, maybe this says something.
God damn it. The big daddy boots need to be shipped here, not the damn diaper. What kind of idiot is Ryan hiring nowadays? These kind of bullshit never happen on the Fontaine.
library? All right, let me look around first.